Hey, this is Arlene. So anyways, I'm outside, and this is my lovely air conditioner in the background. So anyways, I just wanted to make a video because of all the things that happened. I know it'll not end, but it is interesting. All these cars up here. So, I don't know, I just wanted to talk about that real quick. That's my car. It's on the other side of that silver car, and they always go into my car. But when I got my car, I only had, one remote key. So I don't know if it's they're using the other remote key to get in, or they just have keys to get in. I don't really think too deep on that one. They're gonna get in anyways. So anyways, it's just interesting that all these cars are here. People are around, and yet no one sees anything unusual. So I just wanted to share that information. And then also, you can see the gate to a house across the street. So anyways, that house also participates in surveillance. But it's funny because sometimes you'll see a lot of cars that are blocking and they're just parked there where you exit. It's not all the time though. Okay, so anyways, just wanted to share that information. Chemtrails are still going on, just further south, and that's it.